see in unboxing it. And my mom's holding the camera right now. So let's get started. When you open the box, you see this pen that like lights up. And I think it's for a secret message. Ooh. Ooh, let's just get this out of the way.
What does that say? It's like a new painting. It says a lifetime of literature.
And then I think this is the where the secret message is on, but I think it's on the back. Use your U pen to read the message on the other side.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Then more adventures, you take the more magnificent they become. I have some stickers, and then it has my name on the bottom. Mm-hmm. And right here on the bottom it says, this book belongs to Isla.
Yeah. So let's see what kind of books you got.
I got Ludwig the Space Dog. And next is the Cool Queen, Mac Rhino, and this is my least favorite.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Okay.
And then
that's
here's Memoirs. Memoirs of a Goldfish.
That's my
And then this is my fourth favorite. And this one is also rare. It's
so
called
what she
Infinity
means.
And Me.
Oh. And so I'm just going to share this with them. So how this works is it's $9.99 a month. You basically get five books that is curated for the age of your kid. And you get to keep only what you like. The books that you want to keep are going to be charged to your account. And they have the prices here for each book, and the average to about $13 to like $5 to like $13, and they're pretty reasonable because we actually compared prices with Amazon, and they're mostly cheaper. There was only one that was not cheaper, but everything else, all four of them were cheaper through Literati. And so how it works is you have 7 days from when you receive your box to explore them, and then you're supposed to put back the books that you didn't like. So it's pretty good, I think. For $9.99, you kind of rented the books.
About this pen, when you can write on paper, and it works on anything,
even my skin.
Yeah.
But you're not supposed to write on your skin, okay?
Yeah, he wrote on his skin.
So there it is. So how would you rate it, Isla?
I would give it.
Give how many stars?
10 stars.
And then today we're going to return three of them that she didn't really like. It's perfect because
I love
these
it.
Days we cannot go anywhere.
My mom bought one for my brother.
Library is so closed.
We're going to
public library, and we're not really comfortable going to bookstores right now. So this is, we'll take it. You know, it's not that bad. She wanted to keep that one.
If you guys want, to see me read Ludwig Space Dog with 3D glasses, then let me know.
Nice. Wow, that's it.
The artwork and the stickers and the pen.
Close it. Tape it first. Here. Okay.
Now
so it's
sweet.
Ready to go.
Ludwig was there. You also need that so it can hold.
Oh no, I can just hold it for. Oh yeah, they're like falling.
Yeah.
Oh no, can I catch it?
No.
There's one on your nose.
No, it's not.
But get it.
No. Stop. To try that. Look at this thing while you're wearing these. Look at this thing while you're wearing these, Mom. It's so cool.
Let's see if we can see.
It turned out the goose had stopped it at Queenie's Cupcakes shop while everyone else flew south. Silly goose.